7, and today I'm going to show you what Sassy T found. And I cleaned it just now. It's pretty, ain't it? Well, I got some bad news for you people. The truck is leaking out of the radiator. So we had to come home today, and I am waiting on somebody to get up, to get over here, and to at least tell me what's wrong with it. So I can find a good price and get it fixed. Then we can go back out and play. I know that's my bad. You tell us who's the man side and who's the woman side. basically, we found this yesterday. Well, she did, and I thought it'd be nice for her to keep, put a little statue or something underneath. Then on top, inside the thing, she put her paper. That way her drawer ain't always full. And then she put her purse at night on the top. Something to think about. But I do have some more projects coming up. I just been cleaning out tools and getting tools ready and back and forth. But I'm going to let you go for right now, and I got some other stuff to put with this. Take some pictures of what I'm working through. I don't know what else. Oh, Dakota got something. That's another thing. I went out and got for her. That's the tea right there. I'm sorry. But, I got some stuff to clean, and I will get back with you, okay? For now, peace.